By the vast expanse of tumultuous sea, and of course surrounded by the smiling faces of all of you, all of the people who have touched the lives of these two who we are here to celebrate. We are all of us different. Just here at this ceremony, we have people of various nationalities and orientations, ethnicities and professions. We have different values and goals. We have different hopes and different dreams. Our lives will constantly diverge and then reunite. But despite all the differences in our experiences, there is one thing that we share. The only thing that any of us can leave behind us in this world are the bonds and the relationships that we share with other people. The only thing that matters is how we make people feel. Our one great unifier, our one universal truth is love. As corny as it sounds, loving each other is the most important thing that we can do with our lives. And that is why we have all come here to watch Andrilla and Diego stand up here today. In this moment, we are reminded that the ability to love is the very best part of our humanity.
Seu otimismo e contagioso e seu melhor por sua causa. Obrigada por tudo que fez e faz por mim. Eu prometo fazer você feliz e sorrir todos os dias. Eu prometo ser sua parceira a través dos momentos ruins y bons. Prometo te amarte o fin dos tempos y su prometo manter nos aventuras a te nos tornamos pequeños veiños. Estou ansiosa para todo o resto que está por vir para nós.
Dear beautiful, today my vows for you are to love you forever, to be your most loyal friend, to be the most caring person you ever had, to be the person why you smile every day, to make you happy, to make you have the most pure certainty that life is the greatest gift you ever had. I also vow that I will take care of my health, only because I want to spend as many time possible in this world with you. Now, I here have this box, and in it I put 100 vows. One for every wedding anniversary that I really read for you. I wrote them all. Today, I'm reading the first one, and then I have another box for you with 100 more vows waiting just for you. I love you, beautiful.
Do you, Andrilla, take Diego to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you, Diego, take Andrilla to be your lawfully wedded wife, to laugh with, to go on adventures with, to support through life's tough moments, to be proud of, to grow old with, and to find new reasons to love every day?
I do.
Yes, I do.
Andrilla and Diego, you've both chosen to wear rings as a reminder of the promises you've made today. Now they will further symbolize their relationship by tying a fisherman's knot. This knot is the strongest there is. Its bonds will not break, but will become instead even stronger under tension and sturdier when wet. And now for the best part. Diego and Andrilla, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the new Mr. and Mrs. Gonsalves.
Through the night in our bones we can feel it, aiming for the stars against the sky. When we are together we are bright. We light up.
aproveite o negócio.
Ok, ok.
Lila, seja bem-vinda à família Gonçalves.
Aê!
We are happy to meet new family, that is Diogo family.
Aê! Aê!
Na passarela, fui sentir esse vaque fascinante.